where do you fall within the spectrum of what kind of detoxes people should be doing periodically?
The more expensive, the better, the more hardcore, you know? So if you can do like just a soup detox or like a yak blood detox, I'm just kidding. No.
Yak blood.
I did a podcast a couple
weeks
ago.
No one's listening anymore now. You realize
everyone's gone. Hopefully they're like, wait, what he's just say? Then they're back, you know?